A man was killed today in Bakersfield after crashing his motorcycle into a car. Police were called to Planz Road near Planz Elementary School just before 1 this afternoon. It's unclear what caused the crash, but police say speed may have been a factor. The driver of the other vehicle is cooperating in the investigation. This is the 38th deadly motorcycle crash this year in Bakersfield, according to BPD.